Research completed. Crafting completed. Detecting dangerous sun activity. Ashley, there is no protected atmosphere over this desert. We're going to sustain damage.
The sun is burning our armor and structures. Hopefully this will not last long. Solar radiation is getting back to normal. The sunburn is over. A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
We've gathered enough uranium samples. We have to search for larger uranium ore deposits that could be mined autonomously. Now that we know the type of uranium ore that is present in this area, we should download the appropriate uranium handling technology to be ready to set up a mining outpost.
Ashley, we can use the radiation signature of the uranium ore that we've gathered to calibrate the orbital scanner to search for more significant deposits.
It's like following a breadcrumb trail, but I feel that we're getting closer.
Research completed.
Our base is low on power.
I'm detecting an intense ion storm coming our way, due to a recent coronal mass ejection on Galatea's sun. It may disable some of our equipment. The ion storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes.
Everything is getting back to normal. Thankfully, this didn't last long.
Rift jump successful. This area is very rich in tanzanite. My scans have indicated two especially large condensations nearby. I have marked their locations on our mini-map.
Interesting. We've actually found an oasis in this desert. It looks like one of those condensations is around a pool of liquid. We have to see this.
Yes, that is odd indeed. The second location appears to be a bit more standard. It is a large tanzanite deposit hidden underground. It is spread out in a larger radius.
Okay, we'll analyze it with the geoscanner as soon as we get there.
Base is under attack. Changing. I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels.
I hate dust storms.
Atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal. Technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. New technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
New technologies are available for development.
Under attack.
The technology queue is empty.
The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development.
Thank you.
New technologies are available for development. Empty. Research completed. Tanzanite in this area, but its concentration is so low that I will not be able to excavate it with my equipment.
These cacti clearly like to grow in this place. They condense the tanzanite from the soil during their growth process. Unfortunately, these ones are too small to harvest any meaningful quantities of the resource. The sun's activity is at an extreme today. It might be dangerous.
The sun is burning us and our structures. It's dangerous, but this activity should not last very long.
Solar radiation is getting back to normal.
A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
This is an actual oasis. It looks stunning. These cacti are growing like crazy near this pond.
They contain a lot of tanzanite. We can harvest them to gather the resource, as well as research samples.
Mr. Riggs, I think I know how we can extract the underground tanzanite deposit. We can use the water from the oasis to power a cultivator. If we can build a pipeline from the oasis to the underground deposit, we could speed up the growth of the cacti in that area. These plants will extract the tanzanite for us.
Good thinking, Ashley. The pipeline is going to be long, but it will work if we can put it together. The mushbit colonies in the area will not make this easy.
There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon. The sky is barely visible now, and dust is getting everywhere. I hate dust storms.
Is returning back to normal.
Base is under attack. One of our energy connectors has been destroyed. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
An energy connector has been destroyed. Base is under attack.
A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. An energy connector has been destroyed. Base is under attack. The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development. One of our energy connectors has been destroyed. The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development. The wind is picking up. There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon. I hate dust storms. The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development.
Research completed. The atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal. Thank you.
The sun's activity is at an extreme today. It might be dangerous. The sun is burning our armor and structures. Hopefully, this will not last long.
The sun's activity is decreasing. Heat and radiation levels are returning back to normal.
Thank you.